Hey folks, this is Steve with Clear Choice Energy Solutions. Today we're up in a very, very tight attic, as you can see here. We don't have a whole lot of space, probably about 3 feet in the middle of this attic here. And the reason for this video is I wanted to show what's going on here. We've got some folks that had a heating system upgraded to their house. They had radiant heat before in their house, and they've gone to a forced air system. And you can see what the heating contractor has done here is basically just ran some duct work through the attic and ran these ducts all the way around up here. And if you notice this right here, this is basically a giant trunk where the heat comes in from the furnace and then gets redistributed out to the attic, or out to the other rooms in the house. And actually it's getting distributed into the attic. Up on top here, you can kind of see where this is where all the individual room trunks come out of. And not sealed up very well, and on top of that, basically you just got this sheet metal here that is nothing but really warm when the furnace is running. In fact, if I touch it now, it's still warm, and the furnace has been running for probably a good 10 minutes. So what's happening is in the winter time, all that heat is getting dumped into their attic, resulting in ice dams on their house, and all the snow melting off the roof, which in turn is causing the ice dams. So on top of that, they don't have a whole lot of insulation up here. So we're going to go ahead and re-insulate everything. We're going to spray foam this trunk to help seal this up, and also basically keep it better insulated so we're not losing so much heat out of this trunk into this attic. So when you've got very small attics like this, there's not a lot of room for extra ventilation to come in. So it's important to basically keep this as airtight as possible as far as this trunk is concerned, and stop that heat loss from dumping itself into the attic. So we're going to go ahead and get this sealed up and re-insulated, and then we'll take some pictures and maybe a few videos when we're done. Thanks for watching.